You are about to listen to Culinary Excellences of Umbria, traditional recipes and local wines to discover the authentic flavors of the region by Jay Bastiani, narrated by Jay Bastiani, published by Tech Time. Introduction. Umbria, nestled between Tuscany and Lazio, is a breathtakingly beautiful region in the heart of Italy. Its diverse landscapes include hills, mountains, and valleys, each offering a unique and extraordinary view. But Umbria is not just a place of natural beauty. It also boasts a rich history and culture. This region is home to some of the most charming medieval villages in Italy, such as Assisi, Spello, and Gubbio, where you can still feel the magic of times gone by. The region is also closely linked to St. Francis, whose legacy is still very much alive today. Umbrian cuisine is renowned worldwide for its authentic and genuine flavors, which come from simple ingredients prepared with passion. Here you can taste traditional dishes like pasta alla norcina, spelled soup, porchetta, and the famous black truffle, which delights gourmets from all over the world. But Umbria is also a land of wine, with some of Italy's most important wineries producing world-class wines like Sagrantino di Montefalco or Vieto Classico and Trebbiano Spalatino. In this book, we invite you to explore Umbria's treasures. We will guide you through the hills and valleys, telling you the stories of its villages and characters, and presenting you with the region's traditional recipes. Join us on this journey to discover all that Umbria has to offer. We hope you enjoy the reading and are inspired to visit this stunning region. Starters: liver croutons. Liver is a very nutritious and versatile food in the kitchen. It is a good source of protein and contains important vitamins and minerals, such as vitamin B12. Ingredients: pork or veal liver, homemade bread, butter, dry white wine, onion, a sage, salt, pepper. Preparation: cut the liver into cubes and finely chop the onion and sage. In a pan, melt the butter and add the onion and sage. Add the liver and cook until golden brown on all sides. Deglaze with a little dry white wine and let the alcohol evaporate. Season with salt and pepper to taste. Toast the slices of bread, then add the liver mixture and serve hot. Crescia with cheese. Crescia is a typical Umbrian bread made from wheat flour and yeast, similar to a focaccia or a piadina. It is cooked on an earthenware plate called a testo and can be stuffed with cured meats, cheeses, vegetables, and other delicacies. Ingredients: flour, brewer's yeast, waterfall, olive oil, a salt, grated pecorino cheese. Preparation: in a bowl, dissolve the brewer's yeast in a little warm water. Add the flour, olive oil, salt, and water, and knead until you get a homogeneous mixture. Let the dough rise for about an hour. Roll out the dough with a rolling pin until you get a thin sheet. Sprinkle the surface with plenty of grated pecorino cheese. Close the puff in half, making the edges adhere well. Cook the cheese crescia in a very hot non-stick pan until a golden crust forms on both sides. Cut into wedges and serve hot. Black truffle on toasted bread. The black truffle is a prized mushroom with a characteristic intense and earthy aroma. It is mainly used in the kitchen to add flavor to dishes, especially in first courses such as pasta and risotto. It is highly appreciated for its goodness and the difficulty in its research and collection, which makes it an expensive product. Ingredients: fresh black truffle, homemade bread, butter, salt, a pepper. Preparation: toast the slices of bread. Peel the fresh black truffle and cut it into thin slices. In a pan, melt the butter. Add the black truffle and cook for a few minutes. Season with salt and pepper to taste. Add the black truffle mixture to the toasted bread slices and serve hot. Testo cake. Torta al testo is a typical Umbrian bread made from wheat flour, cooked on a refractory stone called testo. It is often stuffed with cured meats, cheeses, or vegetables. It is a simple but tasty dish which represents the rural tradition of Umbria. Ingredients: whole wheat flour, brewer's yeast, waterfall, salt, olive oil. Preparation: in a bowl, dissolve the brewer's yeast in a little warm water. Add the flour, olive oil, and salt and knead until you get a homogeneous mixture. Let the dough rise for about an hour. Roll out the dough with a rolling pin until you get a thick sheet. Heat a well-oiled cast iron skillet. Cook the torta al testo in the pan, turning it halfway through cooking to brown it on both sides. Cut into wedges and serve hot with typical Umbrian cold cuts and cheeses. Zucchini flour pancakes. Zucchini flour fritters are a typical dish of Umbrian cuisine. These are zucchini flowers stuffed with mozzarella and air ricotta, then breaded and fried in hot oil. They are a light and tasty appetizer, ideal for the summer season. Ingredients: courgette flowers, flour, sparkling water, egg, salt, seed oil for frying. Preparation: thoroughly wash the courgette flowers and dry them with a clean cloth. In a bowl, mix the flour with the sparkling water and the egg until you obtain a smooth and homogeneous mixture. Add a pinch of salt. Heat the vegetable oil in a pan. Dip the zucchini flowers into the batter mixture and fry until golden brown. Drain them with a slotted spoon and place them on a plate with absorbent kitchen paper to remove excess oil. Serve hot, accompanied by a fresh tomato sauce and basil. Bruschetta with tomato and basil. Bruschetta with tomato and basil are a simple and tasty appetizer of Umbrian cuisine, made up of toasted bread, fresh diced tomatoes, and chopped basil. Ingredients: homemade bread, ripe tomatoes, fresh basil, garlic, salt, extra virgin olive oil. Preparation: toast the slices of bread. Cut the tomatoes into cubes and finely chop the basil. Add a pinch of salt and a drizzle of extra virgin olive oil and mix well. Cut a clove of garlic in half and rub it on the surface of the bruschetta. Add the tomato, basil mixture to the toasted bread slices and serve immediately. Crescenda. Crescenda is a typical dessert. It has a soft and slightly moist texture and is usually served as a dessert or snack accompanied by a glass of sweet wine. Ingredients: egg, milk, flour, grated Parmesan cheese, cooked salami, pitted green olives, extra virgin olive oil. Preparation: in a bowl, whisk the eggs with the milk. Add the flour and the grated Parmesan cheese and mix well until the mixture is smooth and homogeneous. Add the diced cooked salami and the pitted green olives. Heat the extra virgin olive oil in a pan. Pour the mixture into the pan and cook over medium, low heat until the crescenda is golden brown on both sides. Cut into wedges and serve hot. Croutons with chicken livers. Chicken livers are a nutritious source of protein and B vitamins. They are also a versatile ingredient in cooking and can be cooked in a variety of ways, such as grilled, fried, or stewed. Ingredients: chicken livers, butter, onion, dry white wine, homemade bread, fresh parsley, a salt, pepper. Preparation: in a skillet, melt the butter over medium heat. Add the finely chopped onion and brown. Add the chopped chicken livers and cook for a few.
We hope you enjoyed this preview. To continue listening to this audiobook on Google Play Books, use the link in the video description.